Hi, I'm Jessica Mullen, and this is your daily meditation. Breathe in and raise your vibration. Breathe out and release your resistance. Breathe in and raise your vibration. Breathe out and release your resistance. Welcome back to the present moment where all of your power lies. Breathe in and open up to receiving. Breathe out and decide to smile right now. Decide to lighten up. Decide that you can lift yourself up. You can be your reason for feeling good. Breathe in and decide to be your reason for feeling good. Breathe out and feel your energy coming back to you. You're in the right place at the right time. You're doing everything right. Breathe in and let what you want come to you. Breathe out and surrender. Make peace with what is. It's all working out for you. You don't have to worry anymore. Breathe in and take control of your attention. Breathe out and decide what you want to place your attention on. What do you want to focus on today? Loving yourself? Forgiveness? Making peace? Practicing magic? I want to put my attention on practicing magic today. Breathe in and step into your power. Breathe out and start feeling playful. Magic is inherently playful. So when you feel playful, your magic is at its strongest. Breathe in and decide to feel playful. Breathe out and let go of your thoughts, your second-guessing thoughts, your criticizing thoughts. Your thoughts are going to try to talk you out of practicing your magic. But that's okay. You're stronger than your thoughts because you're not your thoughts. Your thoughts are just a tool and you can put them down. Breathe in and decide to practice your magic right now. Breathe out and ask yourself, what do I want? I want to have a relaxing, fun night. Where I'm pampered and where I'm taken care of and where I get a massage and I feel relieved and relaxed and calm and peaceful. What do you want? Breathe in and imagine what it feels like to get what you want. Breathe out. And know what's on the way. Breathe in and keep imagining that feeling. Breathe out and bookmark that feeling. Anytime you start to doubt that that thing is going to manifest, go back to that feeling. That feeling is what you want anyway, and you can feel that way right now. Breathe in and remember who the fuck you are. Breathe out and celebrate because you are the creator. You're creating your life right now. You're creating you right now. Who do you want to be? Me. I'm a powerful witch. who practices magic and is in love with herself. How about you? Breathe in and practice your magic. Breathe out and let what you want come to you. If you want an easy way to practice your magic, just think about what you want and then talk about it as if you already have it. For example, I'm so grateful I had such a relaxing, calm night. I'm so grateful I got to get massaged and pampered. I'm so grateful I got to relax and not do any work. I'm so grateful I got to just lay there and enjoy being alive. So grateful that I had fun and got to feel good. I'm so grateful I got what I wanted. Breathe in and practice gratitude in advance. Breathe out and feel your magic working. Gratitude in advance is another word for magic. It's another way to describe prayer. It's a magical spell for bringing what you want to you. Breathe in and feel gratitude in advance for receiving what you want. Breathe out and feel how powerful you are. Whenever life gets stressful or you have a problem, just ask for what you want instead. And go back to that playful state where your magic is its strongest and what you want will come to you. Breathe in and feel powerful. Breathe out and celebrate. You are a powerful creator and it's all working out for you today.